to rebuild the Triforce of Courage. For some reason. Wah, 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 wah. Oh, it's Count Anda! Welcome to the stream, Count Anda! Do you like the way I say your name, Count Anda?
You better.
Count Anda! We cannot return to Hyrule without first reforming a piece of the Triforce. It is now our duty to gather the 8 Triforce Shards. Count Anda! How could you miss such a wonderful display of verbal affection? Count Anda!
Yes. Yes, it was. And you missed it. You fucking missed it.
Wrong one. Here, have some of these.
No? Okay. How about now? No?
We need to talk.
Listen, lady, we need to talk. I know I may look a bit flashy for a teacher, but I assure you I am one.
How long has it been since I opened my school here on Windfall Island? 20 years?
That's good, Slurpee.
But I do have a rather joyless problem. There's this delinquent gang of 4 young boys who never listen to a word I say. Even though I wait patiently for those boys to show up, they never come. It's as if they don't want joy in their hearts.
Maybe your ears should go that high.
Count Anda! Could you please catch their leader, that little boy named Ivan, and talk some sense into him for me?
So what can I do, like tie him to a chair and, quote-unquote, convince him to attend school? By any means necessary.
They won't be so mean to a boy their own age, will they? I should think not. Good luck, young man.
How about a boy their age with a sword and a shield and, like, a bow and a hook shot and basically just decked out in kick-ass armor? I'll talk to you two.
What you looking at, bud? Hey, bud? What are you? Some kind of
country rube? What do you even know what a country is? Like, you live on an island. Your island doesn't have country in it. Not a country, but, you know, country. You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. Yeah, this guy.
Yay! Yeah! Yo, bud. You got a problem with us killer bees, huh? Do ya? Don't tell me it's that annoying hag of a teacher again, is it? Wow, you're a fucking dick. Jesus. Can I just cut you? In the face? Right through the center of the face?
What are we gonna do? Play hide and seek?
I'll take you on.
Hey, you know what? Count Ander, they certainly look like the kind who would steal basketballs.
We're gonna go hide somewhere, and if you find us, we're gonna run. You gotta try to catch us. Easy as that, bud. We won't hide indoors or nothing, and we won't leave this island. So look for us around in the shadows and behind buildings and stuff.
If you catch all four of us, we lose. You got it? This is all in the name of reconstructing the Triforce. I have to catch children who steal basketballs. If I'm not mistaken, I think there's a kid around the corner here. Where I had to go to, spy on the pirates stealing bombs. Yup. There he be. Oh, fuck! Oh. I was gonna say, he's not going very far, but shit. That kid kinda went far. No, go away. Shut up. Go away. I'm ignoring you. Go away, I don't fucking care. I'm just rolling. Yeah, got you. I got to. Aw, lame. That's one of four. I also don't care about your problems. Sorry. Maybe they steal more than just basketballs. Maybe they steal, I don't know, the whole basket. I think there's a kid behind that tombstone thingy over there. It's not really a tombstone, but it sure is a thingy. Look up here as well. Yep. Hey, he's on the top of the tree. The ball basketballs. What's up, kid? Wow, it'd be really funny if he just died. Just broke his legs. Ah, you got me! He sounded really excited that I got him. I don't really have any idea where the other kid is. But I only need to find one more. I looked here already. Who knew her spyglass might just come in handy? No one knew, because it didn't. All right, where's that last kid? See in the little grotto? Perhaps? Nope. Count, why don't you know this? Where's this last kid? How am I supposed to rely on your knowledge when you're not sharing it? I thought we were friends. Not sure where this last kid is. Wow. I'm so glad you were here to be able to share your unending pool of knowledge with me. I feel so blessed. So very blessed. Tell me hints. Oh, okay then. Thank you. Bye bye. Hit over here. Aha. Really? That's not that interesting. Gotcha. I win. All because I won a game of hide and seek. They're gonna, I don't know, reform their terrible ways, I guess? Stop following me! He is very rude. You did it, didn't you? You said something to those delinquents for me, didn't you, dear? You can't fool me. I watched it all from the shadow of my door. So you watched me play hide and seek with them? Okay. Sweet. Oh, and one more thing. Don't tell anybody. Why, that you paid me to... like I was some kind of hired muscle. Can I show you these now? We need to talk. Unless I need to go to the Oasis first. I suppose that makes some kind of sense. She's a little bit creepy because she hired a kid as muscle. Oh. There we go. So do I need to actually get that thing off of the tree first? Joy pendants. Really? Where do you find them? Are they just lying around? If we could just find some, we could give them to Teach as a present and she'd be all happy. Think about it. When I was climbing trees the other day, I saw some sparkly light up on top of some tree in town. Where was that? Maybe that's one of them pendants. Okay. It's kind of weird. Oh god. Not that one. Not that one. I assume I just have to roll into it. If it actually comes off of a tree. Looks like you found yourself a jaw pendant. Actually, I gotta admit, we hid that thing up in the tree. What the fuck? We were thinking of giving her a present, so it was a good thing that we finally got our hands on that thing. But we can't be going around giving presents to people. No way! That's just don't fit the killer bee style. I guess I can. Actually, I was thinking maybe the hook shot, but in classic Zelda style, you just have to roll into objects to knock them out of them. Although the boomerang would have made sense as well. Yeah, they hid it there themselves after being like, oh, maybe it's in a tree somewhere. I wonder where that is. That's crazy. Well, okay, maybe can I show it to you now? Like, you know? Okay, yeah. My dear, that's a joy pendant. To tell you the truth, I love jewelry above all else. Why? That is extremely rare and hard to come by. It's the hottest thing around, dear. What, you mean with a boomerang? That might be how you knock things out of people. It's so rare to find that I have almost 30 of them. Oh god, she told me to close my eyes. And if you see those boys again, tell them I say hello. So she only took the one. I need to give her 20 at some point, and then she gives me the deed to her oasis, which has a Triforce chart in it, or maybe a Triforce piece or something. Yeah, you're the coolest, bud. But I don't know if I actually have to go to the oasis and talk to the butler man first. How could I forget? How many did you give me again? One? My, but wasn't that nice? Pendants. Ho, and why not? It's not like I can't afford it. Why, I have so much cash, I can even afford my own oasis cabana, but I happen to be after a very particular kind of jewelry. Lots of joy pendants! Ma! Yeah. How many joy pendants do you have right now? 28? Why? To think a child like you would pay such a large tribute to me. I'm not gonna give you all of them. Yeah, 20. Yay, now I have the deed to her oasis. Dum dum dum. It's all mine now. A 10-year-old who owns his own island. Good luck finding it! What a fucking bitch. If I didn't already kind of have an idea of where it is, man. Hopefully I have it discovered on my map, because otherwise I'll have to go doing a little sailing in that corner of the world. Because I don't remember precisely where it is. Tower of the God, private oasis. Yeah, okay. So we're heading south. More like southwest-ish. It wasn't even a map, it was just the deed. Oh. I have a furry little friend coming to join me. I got the super sail, yeah. That's so cool, because it changes the wind automatically the direction that I'm facing. And that's super fucking awesome. So, I have a question for you, Count. If I were to just not talk right now, would you be able to hear the game decently well? And listen to the incredible music? Oh, fuck. It is kind of hacks, yeah. But it's awesome. This oasis seems like it's surrounded by dangerous tornado-y territory. Yeah. Just there was a practice release of the sail. What's this dude looking at now? One flying seagull. No, two! Two flying seagulls! Wait, I see more! Three, four, five, now six! No! Seven! Eight! This is madness! Maybe you are madness. Don't touch me with those filthy hands, you mischievous little scamp. Well, that's good. I think. Maybe. Ahem. This cabana belongs to the master, and the master alone. Yeah, bitch, that's me. Is it considered a spoil? No, it's here. It's mine now. Yeah. Are you the new master? Are you Master Abe? Ah. Ugh. Yeah, after telling me that I was fucking disgusting. Oh my god. Oh my fuck. Please be gentle. Please twist my knob slowly. I'm sorry, I creeped myself out there a little bit. Hey, it's a little puzzle thing. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't really want that door either. So I'm not really sure what that does. It's weird that I can use this in here, but not my hookshot. Nice, now I fell down the hole. Now there's a whole fucking dungeon in here. It's a little bit concerning. But only slightly. Aw. Yeah, eat shit, rat. That's what you're good at. Wait, what was he targeting? It is a puzzle, but I want to get the Triforce piece first. I want to get all the Triforce pieces. Oh god. Speaking of puzzles. Did I make it? I hope I made it. Cool. So that was a way out, okay. And that's the way forward! Puzzles are neat, but I don't like them. I also don't like this particular puzzle. Well, now that, I suppose, was the wrong way. Although 100 rupees isn't bad. It's better than 99 rupees and a smelly tuft of fur. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. 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 Wiggle, wiggle. Aw, he's not there. Totally thought he'd be there. I'll beat you with this hammer, I swear to God. So what's down here then? I don't know. Maybe it's a quick way out. Oh no, that's the quick way out. Okay, jumping down mystery holes. Let's do it. Oh god. I didn't know there were zombies under this oasis. What kind of weird shit is this teacher up to? That's some scary stuff right there. Puzzles can be pretty cool, but usually not. Fuck. Yeah, those fucking basketballs. That's what happens to kids who don't reform. Like those other kids. That's the real reason they wanted to give her presents. They wanted to apologize and pray to the gods that she wouldn't murder them and turn them into scary rape zombies. Or rather, perhaps scary humping zombies. Nice. That's one shard. Whoops. Now, in the original game, I think... what do I think? I think you had to get, the treasure charts for the Triforce pieces. And you had to fish up all the Triforce pieces. Do you have an interest in the amusements of nobility?
I do indeed.
Well, in that case, would you care to hear an explanation of the game?
Sure.
Please tilt L up, down, left, or right to move the panels and try to arrange the picture. I will place the final panel in the top right space to complete the painting. Oh, and Master, please bear in mind that this game is for amusement only. If you are successful, all I can do is offer money. No, in this one, as you saw, I actually got one of the shards right from the treasure chest. Because I remember... I don't want to play it, though. Yes. Yeah, because I think this was one of the parts of the game that people... I don't know if they struggled with it or if they just really didn't like it because it was really tedious. So, I guess they decided that instead, they would just make it so you only had to find some of the shards. Some of the shards. And then some charts for the Triforce. The incredible chart. It's somewhat new, yeah. There's only 3 charts. Interesting. So, to the east. Always to the east. You probably don't get that reference. That's okay. North. East. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. This might be the one that I needed that fruit for. That I bought all those years ago. Although I might need more. More than one. Unless I just fish it up. That'd be pretty cool. Hey, there's a fairy island over there. I may not have gone to that one. More rupees. Indeed, newness is this. What? You heard me. May not have understood me, but you heard me. Ooh, that must be it. So, what's of interest on this island, fish?
Tell me.
I'm gonna draw scribbles on your map.
The Bird's Peak Rock. They're there, on that island, or at least a chart leading to them is there. Where's it hidden, you ask? Well, for the answer to that, you'll have to ask a gull. Oh, it is a chart. Okay. I really hope there's a beetle ship nearby.
Booty on Dead Island.
Actually, I kind of grabbed that treasure blind. Nice, 200 rupees. I know there'd be booty on that island, but I wanted a beetle ship so I could buy more fruits that mind-controlled birds. Also, there's a fairy fountain over there. Well, maybe not. It's not a fountain. It's more like a giant seashell. And Blue Chew. Oh, damn! That was a sick shot. I don't know if I'll be able to hit that one. Not easily.
And that's what I was afraid of.
Because now I don't have any more fruit to control more birds. So while I make my way to the fairy place, hopefully I run into a boat that will sell me some more fruit. Doesn't look like that's the case, though. Oh well, we'll come back to that one then. Now what will you give me, fairy? Give me all the stuff. Whoa. Well, shit. That's pretty badass, I guess. There's a tree over there. Obviously, it needs to be hookshotted to for some unknown reason. Aw. I thought it might be some sort of exciting thing. Turns out it wasn't. Okay, let's sail north then. Wait, did I get the... I don't think I got the fish on here. There's the fish. Can you tell me about this island I already know about? Mr. Fish? The Thorned Fairy Island. Golden Feathers. I hear they're all the rage with the Rito ladies on Dragon Roost Island these days. They just go gaga over them. Hoo hoo hoo. Well, isn't that just a little bit sexy? Fuck you, ship. Huh. There is mysteriously nobody here. But that's because they're over there. Jesus. Don't mind me, guys. Just coming in for a landing. Aw, yeah. Of course I'm blowing everywhere. I'm like dust in the wind. Or something. Great. Awesome. It's my favorite thing ever. Now I'm gonna blow back.
If you know what I mean.
Because I don't know if I'd be able to swim back there without dying. No, I'm good.
The legend himself.
Count
Ender.
Count Ender. Well, you're not the only count. So there's one and one half, or just one half? Are you half a man? Shut up and tell me about this island! The Starbelt Archipelago. I wouldn't sail through these seas on nights when the left half of the moon is missing. You'll regret it if you do, Fry. Well, I think I need the ghost ship chart to even get into it, don't I? Otherwise it just kinda fades away. Where do I get it? Oh shit, I knocked the microphone with my foot. The name, it's on the tip of my tongue.
And my penis. Ha 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 ha.
It's a diamond something island. Huh. Ooh, there's a submarine too. Hello, fish. Are you saying your name is Logosh?
Is that what you're telling me?
I'm gonna move my microphone. Because I apparently can't stop kicking it.
The flight control platform. I wonder if I get a piece of heart from this.
Remember that story about how my first playthrough, I had no idea you could actually upgrade your magic and all that fun stuff? So I beat the game without ever actually upgrading my magic. This particular island is what made me think that obviously you needed to somewhere. Because in order to... I totally didn't read at all what he said. But in order to beat this thing, you need to have upgraded magic. If I recall correctly. Okay. I'll imagine you with lots of muscle and two swords. Greetings, O person who was surely come to take the challenge of the big sky. This is where you can register for the official Rito Tribe Birdman contest. And now, listen, you're free to use any means, methods, or tools you have at your disposal to help you soar through the sky. The rules are simple. See how far you can fly before you crash into the rolling seas like so much deadweight driftwood. A banner stands now at the site where the great and talented champion, who has flown the furthest to date, crashed into the frothy waves in a massive splash of glory. If you are able to pass that flag, then you will be the new champion, and you will be drenched in praise, much as you will be drenched in seawater. Sure. I don't have max mana right now, but there we go. Problem solved. I hope I can change the wind first. You're wearing a poncho. Why is it raining out? You can use whatever means. Just imagine flying. Okay. So it's... I just run off. Just imagine you're flying down from the very summit of Dragon Rooster Mountain. Okay, I will. Huh. Whee. With your help, my friends, we can make it. Maybe. So close. 245 yards.
bullshit.
But ponchos are made for the rain.
I didn't want to get that treasure anyway, whatever it was, which is probably like a piece of heart or something. I don't actually remember. But it probably was. Shit. Come here, fish.
Yeah, give me that juicy, juicy info. Overlook Island.
The Golden Triumph Forks as the genuine article, but the cliff there rises sharply, and even if you wanted to climb it, there aren't any ledges or footings for you to grab onto. What are you talking about? I can grab onto you and tie a rope to you and then throw you. And then you'll swing around trees. How's that sound? I think that seems pretty fair. Oh, that one almost hit me. Keyword being almost. Oh god, he shot a rupee at me. Ah, shit! We're good. Oh, I didn't even know he was there. I was just gonna cut grass. Okay.
Down in the hole. What comes to kill us today?
Four rooms of death to choose from. Kind of figured it was something like that. Yeah! Eat shit! Actually, I wonder if they drop anything interesting. Oh, no. Okay. I used the wrong item, but that's okay. Because I'm a dummy. I tried stealing items from them. I double doobied.
Double dooble deeble deeble. It went into his mouth anyway. Oh god.
Also, hero mode sounds like a really interesting challenge. I didn't realize it was unlocked apparently from the beginning of the game, actually. I thought I had to beat the game to unlock it. Assuming you guys know what hero mode is.
99 arrows.
Okay. Room number 4 of death, and then there will probably be shit right out in the middle waiting for me. Whoa! Oh god. Aw. Whoops.
Extra useful bomb.
Well, I mean, you're not wrong, I guess. But I want to play hero mode as Crabshirt Link, if it would let me, because that would be cool. Yeah, and there they are. Where the fuck did they come from? Kill this guy first. Run at me, bro. Ow. Well, they killed their friend. Oh my god. They dropped rupees. Ah! My favorite thing about rupees is how rupees they are. Oh shit, he made me miss him. They're killing each other more than I'm killing them. This is great. I From what I understand, that hero mode is basically you can't find heart replenishing items. Basically you can't find hearts. You can only replenish your health with health potions, and when you pick up a heart container or heart pieces. Also, guys do double damage. That was the way out. I don't know if there's anything else, but that. So yeah, that's hero mode. As far as I know. Need only 6 more. Now I need to figure out where my boat is. There he is. Whee! Aw, I made him spaz a little bit. Oh shit. There's a piece of the Triforce on outset. Why didn't I know that?
I don't know.
So anyway, I'm sailing in this direction. So I want to discover these islands. Because I need to figure out where the ghost ship chart is. Whoops. Where are you? Fishy, fishy, fishy. There he is.
Now tell me what it is that I need to know. Seven Star Isles. If you see seagulls flying all around some seawater, there's a sign you need to be wary. Big Octos.
Whoops. Outset. Entirely sure where on outset it is.
Is it in, like, the never-ending labyrinth? Come back here. The never-ending labyrinth that actually has an end. And I always felt that, even though at the end of that labyrinth is a heart piece, the amount of time and effort that you put into it, it should have been at least a whole heart container. I'm gonna buy another one. I'll buy three of these as well. Thank you. I don't remember how many I bought. I think this is three. Thank you.
Bye.
I don't really think it's false advertising if there's no advertising. Oh my god, this ship teleported. Yeah, I think it is in the endless dungeon, but it's not at the end of it. It's like halfway down or something, that Triforce piece. I don't remember how to get up there. Pretty sure I need to hookshot up there. But I don't entirely remember. Scarecrow song? Well, he's looking at something up there. Ah! I didn't need to go quite that far. Okay. Is the Scarecrow song false advertising? Oh. The savage labyrinth. Deep in the never-ending darkness, the golden shard you seek awaits. Okay, well that's confirmation, I guess. The Scarecrow song. With my 99 arrows.
Yeah. Oh god. You guys can fucking go die. No! I don't like you, and I'm gonna beat you up. I'm gonna bring this stick with me.
And you're gonna like it!
Yeah, just roll into it. I meant to do this. Oh god, he fell through the floor. Killed the one from behind me. Okay. Oh, I overshot it. Just slightly. Okay. Now I'm just... just gonna chill out here for a minute. Oh, I wasn't close enough. There we go. I've been in, cause I wasn't counting, but I think it's either every 5 or 10 rooms there's a "would you like to return to the surface room?" Ow! Stop lighting me on fire, okay? Alright, since we've made it to, I don't know, one of these rooms here, I'm gonna take a little bit of a break because I think some doggy might want to go outside, so I'll be back in a couple of minutes.
Okay, I'm back, and we have a dog with an empty bladder now.
Yeah, they added something like this in Twilight Princess. I don't think I ever actually beat that one. And I don't know. I don't know what's at the bottom of that one. Probably another piece of heart. Just like I was unimpressed. And to answer your other question, well, he just, Link just likes to scream. Ow. Shit. Ooh, actually, that worked. I don't know if plain arrows work. Oh, they do. Okay. Then there's no point in using magic. Here. Oh yeah, I forgot you could do that. Instead of charging it, you could just do the circle control stick spin, and then that. I forgot that was a thing.
Cause I'm so forgetful. Yeah.
Ow. Damn it, Link! There you go. I'm gonna bring a stick with me. Again. Again! Yeah. Ow. Can I burn their shields? That'd actually be kinda cool. Can't. Oh well. So what's that? The halfway point? Because not all of them had pillars. Or, what do you call them? I don't know what you call, standing torches like that. Tell me! Tell me the answer! Because I don't know. I just don't know anything. Yeah.
Actually, thinking back to all those birds when I was trying to be a seagull, I think I might be able to actually catch all of them with the boomerang rather than the arrow. Pyres? Yeah, okay. I could dig that. Bam! Everything died. Oh my god, did I hit both of them? Shit. That was sick. That was like polio sick. Alright, 10 more levels, I think, to go, and then we have that other Triforce shard. Ooh, now they're getting fancy. Uh-oh. Ow. Not really sure why those whiz robes. I think those are whiz robes. Whether they've got toucan faces. I guess I'll probably need bombs shortly. Called it. Unfortunately, I don't know how to put bombs in mouths.
I don't know how to stick things in people's mouths.
Wink. Shit, that's an electric dude. Okay. Boomerang would kill them. I think it just stuns them.
I must get all the Triforce pieces.
Ah! Eat shit, dog knight. Jump. Do that, yeah. I saw those eyes. Oh, excuse me. Double teamed by me, by the one person. Double single teamed. Another thing in my doodly. And we're out of here. And we're out of here again. Okay. Yep. Fuck you, bushes. All right, so let's head north.
One more. Or we're digging for invisible treasure. To my collection of rupees. I swear I saw the fish here. I guess I was totally wrong. Give me news. Give me the info that I seek. The Islet of Steel. The fabled Triforce. Well, it's right there, my young fry, on that island. You know, a chart showing you where to find them. Of course, getting there will require lots of explosions. Oh, yeah. Aw. They immediately stop. Yeah. That one hit me. What? I missed one. Shoot rupees at me. Ow. I really only needed to take out this one and fail. Well, okay then. That's why we have fairies. That's why we have fairy godparents. I didn't die. I only almost slightly died. Oh. Damn it. I'm really bad at this game. I just love playing with my music. The Triforce chart is my best friend. La 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 la. La. No, come on, winds. Fine. I want the wind to be able to blow my legendary ass out of, you know, buildings. That's right. I said legendary ass. What you gonna do about it, huh? Nothing, that's what. Get out of this place. Or get into this place, you know. Either or, whatever. Ah, it's this again. What the fuck? WT fuck. Can I swing it sideways? I thought I could swing the hammer sideways. There. Okay. Dead. Oh, they're not. Magic! Magic for the beloved. That's me. I've beloved myself. Wink. Wink, double wink, or maybe blink. Ow. Cool.
That one doesn't affect them. Ha! Got them all at once. All at the once. Only two?
What's all that commotion happening behind me, he said, as he watched his friend die. Don't worry about it, I exclaimed as I stabbed him in the face.
Controller wasn't responding there for a minute. Ba 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 ba. I only need four more. Can you dig it? I didn't like that rock. It looked at me funny. But wait, I got that chart. This map must be interpreted. Oh, I see. Okay. Now we have to go west or something. Or I'll just talk to you again. These pears are sweating. Also, they're like, you know, dying and stuff. Da 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 da. Big old tower. All right, fish, let me have it. What's the info? Oh. Tell me the info again. A It's not the info that I wanted to know. It's not info on the island, bro. Nope. Whatever, man. Whatever. Get out. There we go. Yeah. Kinda didn't think it would go that far. You took too long to attack me. I believe where I get the pirate chart. If I remember how to do things. To the living, light the 6 torches and dive down to the seafloor. Guide the lost spirit of the boat that forever wanders in darkness. Okay. I will do that. I don't remember how to get around. I guess I just light them from here. Light the 6 torches and dive down to the seafloor. So does that mean there's treasure floating around that island now? I am thinking so. I'm not sure if I actually get up there. And how I would get up there. Though I may just need to use ice arrows. Guess not.
Come here to plant a great Deku tree seed, but look! Usually the forest trees sprout quite vigorously.
Forest Haven water? That sounds too much like work. Guess I need a seagull, don't I? Very well then. See how well this goes. Cool. I did it, guys. I conquered my fear of seagulls. In a gunship. Also, pirate. Ghost ship chart. Let's see if a treasure thingy shows up. Entirely sure about that. Where are the gunships? I saw some over here. There it is. Treasure while I'm being attacked and stuff. Triforce chart.
Did I maybe have to do that to get that ship spawn? That wasn't the place for the ghost ship after all? I suppose not. Well, okie dokie then. Thank you. All right. So I have that one. Now I just need to go to the bird place again. And then what was that place called? The ghost ship. Excuse me. Da, 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 da. Wrong way. Come on, go faster. Go faster. Faster.
So, we meet again, island.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was stressful.
I know I missed. Jeez. Don't need to rub it in. Triforce chart. Link was looking at you. Don't you feel honored? Onaired. Abe's Oasis. Nice. Five Eye Reef. I think it is near there where I need to go to get the ghost ship chart. To get to the ghost ship, to get the Triforce piece from the ghost ship. I hope. I think it's this island here that has the chart on it. Oh, I need to grab another ferry at some. Oh, fuck. Make it through because we're cool and cool people always make it through. I think I have only two more eyes to murder. There we go. We made it through because we're cool. Yay! And he dropped Treasure.
just for good measure. I think indeed that's where we're headed. I think this is it. The Diamond Something Isle. It's the Diamond Step Isle. If you use the treasure that's hidden on that island there, the thing that vanishes as soon as you get near it, it won't vanish anymore. You know, it. Yeah, man. Don't you know what he's talking about? It. We need to hook shot up there. Looks like we need to get closer and not try and hook shot ourselves into the sea. Into the dark abyss. Darkwater Beach. This looks suspiciously familiar. There's an angry hand guy over there. Oops. No, I meant to throw it. Oh, that doesn't hurt him. And here I thought that maybe it would. Treasure. Okay, there we go. Just what I came for. Oh, man. Don't respawn. No one wants that. Except maybe you. But no one cares about you. Not even Squidward's house.
Think throwing jars are cool, huh? Well, maybe. I have no idea where I'm going. Back to the entrance. Okay. So that one is a no-no. And I have to kill you guys every time. Or ignore you. Man, this is... ugh. This is ick. But I found more treasure. Maybe it's another joy pendant. Oh no, it is the ghost ship chart. Cool. I think there's actually more treasure in here though. So I'm gonna keep looking. Was incorrect. Also incorrect. Okay. We're narrowing it down here. So I don't need to go into that one. So we'll go into this one. Do, 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 do. That was also the wrong one. And I apparently decided to go up without finishing exploring. Oh, shit. Well, that was the wrong one, too.
Did I go everywhere I could have gone in this one? I don't really know. But perhaps I'll have to come back at a later date and try and figure it out. Perhaps that's what I will do. We will continue with our hunt for the treasure charts for the Triforce of Courage. Actually, I think I have all the charts now. Yeah, I just need the one from the ghost ship. And... and what? I don't know. So, okay, so the ghost ship is on at this island. With a slightly missing sliver of moon. That's where the sun song comes in handy, even though that's not what it's called in this game. But that doesn't matter. This may take a moment. All right, it should be this night. I think. Unless there's still more moon slivers to go? Question mark? I don't know. But shouldn't the pirate ship be here? Am I missing something? The ghost ship? If it's not here, then it would probably be... it's even flashing. It's telling me that it's on that one. Okay. Duh. I don't actually know how many moments.
However long it takes to travel between night and day a couple times. Okay, so the next night it should be here. It is. We sailed right into it. Shit. I don't want to go down there. Okay, it's not so bad then. I thought it was the, like, stuff that wouldn't let me use my weapons. Take out that summoner, gonna light him on fire. Gonna make a parody. I'm gonna kill this ghost with the Master Sword. And then I win. And then after this, I think we just need to pay Tingle to open up those spots. Which is probably why it's giving us so many rupees. And then we just need to fish up some more. What, three more? Some ghost is very upset. All right then. Once we finish gathering those last shards, I think that's where we're gonna call it for tonight. But first, we have to get them identified. I don't remember where Tingle's tower is. Not in that direction. Da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. Now we're going the right way. Apparently I don't know how to read my compass. I don't actually recall his tower being this far away. In the original. Is it actually? Nice! That treasure wasn't very well hidden. That's okay, it maxed me out more or less on my rupees. Pretty damn close, anyway. But then Tingle will probably take them all. Fortunately, I only need him to decipher 3 maps instead of 8.
Oh, Mr. Fairy, I've been longing to see you, sir. What should we play? Oh, that fragrant, musty scent. Sir, you have found a chart. Splendid, splendid. Show me, show me.
Why, you can't read that chart in its current state. Impossible, sir. Would you like me to decipher it for you for 398 rupees?
Okay. I guess.
Become readable.
There, it's been deciphered. Yes. What a random number. Why not just make it 400? Become readable. And that's 3. Because I know how to count. Triforce chart number 1, number 2, and number 3. How about you climb down the stairs? There you go, bud. I don't remember where I left the boat. There it is. There it is. Now, give me a moment here. Let's look at this. Hmm. Ooh, is that Stonewatcher Island?
I think maybe
it is. One thing that I also never got around to was discovering the Great Fish Isle. Because of the cinematic stuff that happened there. So we can do that too, because why the fuck not? G here. Woo, treasure. Super treasure. What is it, 200 rupees? Or a Triforce shard? Which chart was that? The first one. Alright then. good to know. Sure, this is Stonewatcher. Which is just over, yeah. Man, I love this sail. I love it because I don't have to constantly change direction. I don't have to constantly change the wind's direction. Cuts down on so much, like, metagaming, I guess. Would that be considered metagaming? I don't know. Technically not, I guess. Ah, shit.
Got it.
Triforce shard. One left to go. I'm not sure where that one is. Well, I mean, we might as well go to... I don't think it's that one. No, I don't think it's that one either.
They're not shaped properly. So, perhaps it's one of the undiscovered spots.
I don't know where to go. Like, I guess forest? Sure, why not? Some direction, I guess. As long as I'm going to an undiscovered spot, kind of doesn't matter. I just need to find me a fishy and tell me what is. Oh. Maybe this is the spot. Or maybe it's just super treasure.
Super treasure that isn't Triforce Shard.
About the Nintendo Gallery? The only way in there is to hit a switch that's way up high in Forest Haven. But the only way to do that would be to bribe one of the gulls by putting a little bait on your head. Nintendo Gallery? Was that something that was in the original? I think that's it. I think that's it. God damn it. Why are there always sharks around here? Always around a treasure.
Got a Triforce Shard. At last, you found the last shard. Fused together, all eight form the Triforce of Courage.
How utterly magnificent. Well done, Abe. With the shards you've collected, the Triforce of Courage is now complete at last. We must make for Hyrule, quickly! Well, ladies and gentlemen, since that was the last shard, and that is how long I intended to stream for, I think that's where we're going to call it, and maybe we will head down to Hyrule after, if I haven't already gotten my Switch and Breath of the Wild. So, next time I stream will either be this or Breath of the Wild. But whenever that is, I hope you can come back and join me, and we can have adventures together. So if you enjoyed the content here, don't forget to follow me. You know, let you know when I go live. You can come hang out, say hi. Or head over to the Average Mode Gamers YouTube channel, mine and Count Anders, where we go on some cool adventures, double team style.
games like Hyrule Warriors. I think we've done some Borderlands, you know, cool stuff. So whether, you know, you're into interaction or just watching pre-recorded videos, hopefully you find something you enjoy, and hopefully I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.